I'm Gina West, and I'm the owner-operator of Blue Ribbon Carriages. Prior to owning Blue Ribbon Carriages, I was involved in lessons at different local barns where I grew up, learning how to ride, jump. I did some Western saddle pleasure type classes, and I was just always loved the sport and horses. And I was fortunate enough that my parents could afford to give me lessons. I did do some trading. I would work in the barn in exchange for board for my horse and that type of thing. And I always just said, I'm always gonna have a horse, no matter what. So I made that a goal for myself. And wherever I was in my life, wherever I was on that journey, I always had to make sure that I had someplace for my horse to be. So when I bought my first house, it had a little bit of acreage with it so I could take my horse with me. My family has always been in business my whole life. My father, my grandfather, my brothers, all entrepreneurs, all their own business owners. And I always wanted to be involved in one of the family businesses. And actually, my father always steered me away from that. It's tough, it's a lot of work. He wanted me to get an education and do that. And when this opportunity came along, I don't know, I just felt pulled to it. And I thought, well, if it doesn't work out, I'll just go back to school. And that was 30 years ago. So here we are. So it worked out okay. It was 1984, it was summer, and I was on summer break from college, and my oldest brother called me and he said, you've been involved with horses all your life, and I know that the city of Indianapolis is going to be releasing some licenses for horse-drawn carriages in the Mile Square. Would you be interested in maybe forming a partnership and going into business? Well, first I was 24, and we were so excited because we finally, after months of working to build the stalls and buy some horses and get the equipment, we had two drivers, I was one of them, and we had our hitches put together and we drove downtown. It was a beautiful day, it was summer, it was early evening, and we just were so happy to be there. And we just trotted around and said hi to everybody and never took a ride. I was like, okay. So we just stayed down there for a while. We came back and we said, okay, well, what we need to do something a little different. And we just kind of kept working with our presentation and stepping down out of the carriage box and actually getting eye to eye with customers and encouraging them to take a ride. We gave some free rides just to kind of get the ball rolling. And after that, it just gradually built. And then we added drivers and carriages and horses until we came up with 8, which is all the city lets us have. I love it when the kids ride, because the kids are always so fascinated with the horses. And for a lot of kids, that's the only exposure they'll ever have to a horse. We have a lot of people that have been doing Christmas traditional carriage rides with us for years and years, the same people. And so that is really a pleasure for me. I also like, and we've had a lot of people get engaged in our carriages. We have a lot of birthday carriage rides. We have happy anniversary carriage rides. So as far as that goes, it's a kind of a delightful business to be in. It brings joy, I think, to a lot of people.